the first words I spoke in the original phonograph. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow, and everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go.
Evacuate the city as Martians approach.
Never to go to war with one another again.
This country is at war with Germany.
December 7th, 1941.
The Japanese have attacked Pearl Harbor.
A date which will live in infamy.
This is Bob, Command Performance Hope, telling each Nazi that's in Russia today that Crimea doesn't pay.
I consider myself the luckiest man on the face of the earth.
President Franklin D. Roosevelt, stricken right
to
the
end. Well, then who's out first? Yes. I mean, the fellow's name.
Who? The world will note that the first atomic bomb was dropped on Hiroshima.
Who is on first?
Now, what are you asking me for?
Reports from within Germany tell of horrors leading to the total extermination of the Jews of Europe.
The Iron Curtain has descended across the country.
Jackie Robinson goes to bat for the first time in a...
Old soldiers never die. They just...
No thing?
...fade away.
It was a little cocker spaniel dog and our little girl Tricia, the six-year-old, named it Chuck.
Are you a member of the Communist Party?
Oh, a cop, eh?
Or have you ever been a member of the Communist Party?
A giant caterpillar! A giant caterpillar! A giant...
Baby, you're the greatest.
Applause for Sun recording artist Elvis Presley.
I'd like to thank all of you. Wonderful folks, and I'd like to thank you, too.
Three young seniors were killed today in the crash of a light plane.
American Bandstand. And now here he is, the star of our show, Dick Hunt!
Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
They're standing up, waiting to see if Maris is going to hit number 61.
Godspeed, John Glenn.
Happy birthday.
Wondering how and why Marilyn Monroe died.
Something has happened in the motorcade.
President Kennedy died at 1 p.m.
Lee Harvey Central. Oswald was shot.
I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character.
And I say segregation now.
What we have foremost in common is that enemy.
Segregation tomorrow.
The white man.
And segregation forever.
He's an enemy to all of us.
I have a dream today.
I'm about to sign into law the Civil Rights Act of 1964.
The Beatles!
I have today ordered to Vietnam the Air Mobile Division. Additional forces will be needed later, and they will be sent.
Very sad news for all of you. Martin Luther King was shot and was killed tonight in Memphis.
Senator Kennedy has been shot. Is that possible?
As he said many times, in many parts of this nation, some men see things as they are and say why. I dream things that never were, and say, why not?
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
It's a free concert from now on.
We must be in heaven, man!
Four persons, including two women, were shot and killed in Ohio today. Hundreds of students were involved as national...
There will be a cure, and a thrill, and a killer when I get the gorilla in Manila!
Concluded an agreement to end the war and bring peace with honor in Vietnam.
That ball is going to be out of here. It's gone. It's 7-15. There's a new home run champion of all time, and it's Henry Aaron.
Well, I'm not a crook.
Here's Johnny.
I shall resign the presidency effective at noon
and
tomorrow.
An absolute pardon unto Richard Nixon.
My name is Jimmy Carter, and I'm running for president.
Live from New York, it's Saturday night.
Elvis Presley died today at Baptist Hospital in
Memphis. John Lennon was brought to the emergency room. He was dead on arrival.
Today marks day number 64 in the hostage crisis in Iran.
Hi, Diana Francis. Take thee, Philip Charles Arthur George.
To my wedded husband.
To my wedded husband.
A disease striking primarily in the gay community called acquired immune deficiency.
Off of the 25th space shuttle mission, and it has cleared the tower.
Roger, roll, Challenger.
We will never forget them, nor the last time we saw them, as they prepared for their journey and waved goodbye and slipped the surly bonds of Earth to touch the face of God.
I have as much experience in the Congress as Jack Kennedy did when he sought the presidency.
Senator, you're no Jack Kennedy.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
I don't think it was wrong.
We did not trade weapons or anything else. For hostage.
I think it was a neat idea.
Everyone on Sesame Street is always talking about love. Yuck.
Pictures of Berliners from east and west standing atop the wall with chisels.
The skies over Baghdad have been illuminated.
Read my lips.
We, the jury, in the above entitled action, find the defendant Owen Val James Simpson not guilty of the crime of murder, a felony upon Nicole Brown Simpson, a human being.
Princess Diana died of injuries suffered in a car accident.
I'm Ellen, and I'm gay.
Yeah, baby!
It is 62, folks, and we have a new home run champion, Mark McGwire.
Welcome. You've got mail.
I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
This vast right-wing conspiracy conspiring against my husband.
Let me pull a rabbit out of my hat.
Indeed, I did have a relationship with Miss Lewinsky that was not appropriate. In fact, it was wrong. I need to go back to work for the American people.
The young killers of Columbine High School do not stand for the spirit of America. We can rise up and we can say no more.
Let the word go forth from this time and place that the torch has been passed to a new generation of Americans.